Hi everyone, I'm Mike Trosel. We continue to celebrate 125 years of golf in America with California, the Golden State. This year's U.S. Open marks the 83rd USGA Championship played in California, and we had a chance to catch up with a native of Santa Cruz, five-time USGA champion, World Golf Hall of Famer, and now a member of the Fox broadcast team, Juli Inkster.
How I got my start in golf. I actually got a job at Pass Tiempo Golf Course in Santa Cruz at 15, picking up the range, parking carts, cleaning clubs, and I just said, you know, I was always in the sports and I had two older brothers, played whatever they played, but I decided, you know what, I can give this game a shot. It was something I can do. My brothers really weren't interested to do, and I just fell in love with it. Well, I actually grew up on the 14th hole at Pass Tiempo Golf Course, an old Alistair McKenzie golf course, great golf course. But before I was 15, we used it to play wiffle ball, football, flashlight tag. It was everything but a golf course. And it really wasn't until I got into college to realize how special and how lucky I was to be able to grow up at a golf course like that. Playing golf in California, I think, helped me, especially at Pass Tiempo, to play hard courses well. I think that's why I always played USGA events really well, because par was your friend. At Pass Tiempo, if I shot even par, I had a great day. It really took me a long time in college to learn how to shoot low for my professional career. The biggest difference between Northern Cal golf and Southern Cal golf is we're way more cooler. And it's not that different. I think in Northern California, we have a lot more fog, dew. The air plays heavy in Northern California, especially when you get into San Francisco, that Monterey area. Southern California is a little drier, ball flies a little farther. But as far as golf course style, I definitely think Northern California has it over Southern California. The reason why golf is unique in California is you have just so many, you know, you have on the Pacific Ocean, you know, you have the Monterey courses, you have, California is so long, so many miles, and you have so many different coastlines, you have inland golf, so many different types of golf course. You can play, you know, from links style to small green style to tree line. I was fortunate to grow up in Northern California. We had all different styles, and I think it really advanced my career.